Good morning. My name is Yusuf from Ryan International School of Bangalore. My team and I made this robot. It is the smart scrubber. It uses four things: the IR scanner, the motor, the battery, and the motherboard. So how does this work? This works using the special app called Snap for Arduino. Basically, it's a programming language close to scratch. So it works like this. You use a forever block and an if and else statement. Let me explain. If the IR scanner detects something, then the motor will run in a clockwise way at the speed of 200. So it works. And else, it will not work. The motor will be at speed 0 and will not. Thank you, QtPi, for being with this video.